I'm receiving you, Guardian. The Vanguard saw value in our investigation. We are tasked with the recovery of any information or relics pertaining to the darkness.
Welcome back to the Glycon, Guardians.
I expected you to be gone after the armistice.
This ship is Cabal. I have a duty to its crew while Kallus remains free.
What have you found in our absence?
Hidden records in Glycon's mainframe. From your lost Guardian. They're decrypting as we speak. Transmitting the first decrypted message.
He's been drinking more and more of that royal slop. I see him pawing at the ear for hours, laughing. Eyes glazed over. There's another alignment tomorrow. Maybe I can slip the hangar and get lost before anyone notices. I know a few Guardians who might want to hear what I've seen.
Sustained by fixation, until there is nothing left to reap.
Idol. It seems Kallus has fled. Amsad states, Emperor Kallus has left us, his shadow broods. The legionaries spread rumors saying, he merged with darkness, he is dead, he fights to save us. Words dipped in false confidence. The Emperor is gone, none know where. May we abide his return.
No, it is a trick. He is hiding here or elsewhere. He did not simply vanish.
Your people do not wish you alive. Decrypted entry.
Aggron's wallet sank. Straight down to the deep. Lai is in a bad way after the die of Hall Twisted. I'm Hall Twisted. Old crew rattling around in my skull like they're thinking for me. Scorn. What they used to be, what they are now. Dive must have opened the cells. Someone's gotta clip their horns, especially the big one. We're dead.
So, Guardian, scoping you, the trade barrier.